Welcome to the Performance Center. I know you had a lot of offers on the table, and I'm glad you chose to go with the WWE. We know how talented you are, and we want to put you on the fast track to the NXT title. Now go get warmed up. I have a matchup for you once you're ready to go. All right, so today you'll be training with Enzo Amore. He's going to help you learn a few things. Get in there and we'll get started. Okay, let's start by getting into a grapple position. Then we'll go from there. Great job! Let's move to something else. Get into position. Thank you. All right, that looked good. Let's keep it moving. That's what I wanted to see. I think that's good for now. Go take a break. All right, I want to see what you could do in a real match. I'm pairing you up with Tyler Breeze. He's a former number one contender for the NXT title. If you get past him, we'll be sure to debut you at NXT in the near future. We've decided that your first official NXT match is going to be Finn Balor and Hideo Itami versus Baron Corbin and you. To get you prepared for that match, we're putting you up against the Vaude Villains. Show me you deserve to be in that match. Hey, wait a second. Next week is your first match on NXT. With all the lights and craziness that happens on that day, don't forget to go out there and have some fun. We all do this because we love this business. And I can tell that's what you bring to the table too. You're going to do some big things in the WWE, kid. Just don't let all this go to your head.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Kansas City, Missouri, Cowboy Isaac.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
And his tag team partner, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
And their opponents first.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him.
Well, if him and his partner can pick up this win, they'll be unquestionably red hot in the rankings.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Not today. Too fast.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh! Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
Not today. Too fast. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. He's absolutely relentless here.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh. This is awful. I'm going to tell you, whenever you get that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody has an exact win. Yep. There's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Attacking from the top. Boy, he's getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting.
The shoulders are down.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, this may very well end it.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Devastating DDT.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Makes the cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Wants to score big.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Coup de grace. Finn Balor is going to finish it.
Finn Balor looking really, really sharp here tonight. Two.
We've seen some great tag team action over WWE and test that this is different. Caught in the face with a knee there.
Wow, that had to hurt.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just, oh, nice counter.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. There's not much Finn Balor. They got it. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. I can't believe what we saw in that match. We may be looking at the match of the year. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Hideo Itami.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
It was amazing. I trained so hard to get here, and I never thought I'd make it this far. And to compete in front of that NXT crowd, the loudest, most raucous crowd there is, man, it was special.
There you have it. Back to you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri, Cowboy Isaac.
This one's gonna be electric.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here. A superstar gets a certain feeling. It's Tyler Breeze. This is going to get interesting. Real interesting. Collar and elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Controlling the tempo. Well, let's get your thoughts here on Fandango.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Fandango's fancy footwork doesn't just make him an elite ballroom dancer. He's smooth in the ring with a mean streak a mile long. Fandango's training has given him an amazing level of agility, balance, and control that can see him fly off the top rope and rub his opponent's face in the mat. Oh, out of nowhere!
Going toe-to-toe here.
Whoa, now that's a counter.
Fandango brings his unmatched precision and grace with him to the squared circle. His abilities enable him to anticipate what's going to happen in the ring and quickly move to launch his own attack. Don't let Fandango's lavish ensembles fool you. He's aggressive, resilient.
Think about Fandango, Mike. You say the thing be greater than Fandango's love of the enjoyment he receives from punishing his opponents. So punishing.
Fandango's been on the receiving end of some barbaric attacks here.
Man, you're right about that. I just don't think Fandango can compete like this. Doing a number now.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just entertaining. With the Fandango with a nice reversal. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole. What's he got in mind?
Four. Quick thinking to avoid that. Now back to the ring.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. And a powerful slam down onto the back.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Good job getting to the ropes there. Adding insult to potential injury there. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
You have to off the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Boy, he just got laid out. He won the battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important super. About this.
He's got him. Fandango's always creating new choreography for the ballroom.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. No, wait, nice reversal.
What is he doing out there? This match might take a turn for the real move.
Not today, too fast.
Finding a groove here.
Going for the cover. Fandango prides himself as a ballroom virtuoso and an incredible showman in the ring. Fandango's offensive repertoire and athleticism reflects a variety of styles he's proficient in, all geared towards removing his opponents from active WWE competition. A victory is simply not enough.
Well, whether you like Fandango or not, smooth moves have made him one of WWE's top superstars who show his opponents no mercy. Fandango loves. It. He's done. Oh man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working. And it's Fandango executing the reversal.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Ouch! Like that, you need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's coupled with. No pun intended, of course.
The shoulders are down!
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but
it's got to be over now.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly. The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I don't know what's going to happen here. Hey, that's how you do it. He is just getting busted up.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, dear.
Not today. Too fast.
Why has he got his opponent and what's he going for here? Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. This guy's just getting worn out. Watch out! I mean, there is nothing like seeing something. The shoulders are down. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Thank you.
today. Too fast.
The drop undoubtedly did some damage.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. He sees it. Oh, my. Look at this. That's it.
Out. There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right now.
His shoulders are down. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here's your winner, Cowboy Isaac.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win. If I'm Fandango, I take this loss and use it as motivation for the next time out. And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. How do you feel about him ambushing you tonight during your own match?
This isn't the first time I've been through this. If he wants a match, I'm happy to oblige. Let's do this in the ring, one-on-one, and see who is the better man. Or is that way above his expectations?
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.